So to wrap up, pointers are managed on the stack as normal variables. However, they allow us any function to access memory outside of the stack frame of the function, because it basically can point to anywhere in a memory location. So call by reference use pointers or arrays to avoid the data copy, because you just need to copy the pointer, which is the memory address. Pure functions have no side effect, in contrast to impure functions. Aliasing rules define how to access variables and how they can be optimized automatically by compilers. And if you need to dynamically manage memory using the heap, there are two functions that you need to know, malloc and free. That's all you need to know. And then you can take control of main memory and use this to store data and use pointers to communicate this data between function calls, not worrying that this data is not copied between the different stack frames of the different functions. So have a nice week.